phrase expressed it. We are set in a rematch. Wilder and Fury.
Secate, the official beer of boxing.
Sticking to his word. He's not moving backwards, he's moving forward.
He's fainting, he's still doing that twitchy movement, which is good.
Wilder comes in with a right hand. Tries to back up close and fainting. He saw on Fury. It does not show up here. Fury on the attack.
They on the chin, they've got the chin.
Most dangerous puncher. They have talked about wanting to utilize the jab or the hand. Wilder's body. Here comes Fury. Stepping into it. Good jab by Tyson Fury. The good thing is Tyson Fury is doing right now. He's being pressed right now. He's staying under his leg. There's a right hand by Wilder that comes in from long range. Able to get out of the way of that right hand.
If Deonkey doesn't jab, Tyson Fury would jab.
One mistake, the fight can be over for either guy.
Point, Christina.
About what was going to be the result of the cut
look like that.
It happened.